Hi, today I'm going to show you how to build reports in VTiger 7. VTiger report module allows you to segment, analyze, and export data stored in any VTiger record. To create a report, click on the report button on the upper right corner of the screen. Here you will see a list of reports organized into various folders. Any new report can be added to one of these folders. To begin creating a report, click the Add Report button and select Detail Report. From here, set a name of the report and select the type of the report or the folder. Next, select the primary module for the report. This determines which record the report will search for data. Selecting Related Module will allow the report to search for the records related to the primary record and select fields from records in those modules as well. Now click the Next button. Select and order the actual field data that you will like to show in the generated report. You're given the option to customize your report in a few other ways. As well, you can group this display of records by specifying group conditions under the group by drop-down, and you can perform basic calculation like sum, averages, and lowest and highest values. In the next step, you can segment your data to work with specific subset using the available or as well as the statement to filter records. After this, click on the Generate Report button. If you want to further refine the report filtering criteria or to make up other changes to the report, hit the Customize button in the top right corner of the screen. To take you back to the report configuration, you can also export this data via Excel or CSV file. Thanks for watching the video.